Hello, today I'm going to show you driving tasks in Microsoft Project for the Web, and for this I created simple project with three tasks on which task 1 has 1 day duration, task 2 has 2 days duration, task 3 has 3 days duration, and task 3 depends on task 1 and task 2. As you can see in timeline, I'm going to scroll to task and you will see that task 3 depends on task 1 and task 2. Great! Now let's back to grid and let's open detail page. So you will see all dependencies on the detail page. So you will see that task 3 depends on task 1 and task 2, but task 2 is driving task. What does it mean to be a driving task? Driving task is the task which is predecessor of task 3 and which has the longest duration. Why? Because upon task 2 finish date, task 3 start date is determined. So let me show you. You can see task 2 is now driving task. Let me change this. Let me put that task 1 has now 3 days duration and task 2 has 2 days duration. If I go to task details, I will see that task 1 is now driving task. So what if I put both tasks same duration, 3 days, 3 days? Obviously both tasks are going to be driving task for task 3. So to conclude, task driving task is task who determines start date of his successor, and for now for task 3 we have two successors which same duration. Okay, they both have same finish date, so it means that start date is determined by both of them. Now I'm going to change that to the original values, which is 1 and 2, and now you will see that back again task 3 has task 2 as driving task. Now, one interesting thing which I have to show you. I will put here task 3 as 50% complete. Don't ask me why. Don't tell me that it doesn't make a sense, because it doesn't make a sense that task 3 is 50% completed while task 1 and task 2 are not finished yet. Just for this occasion, let me go. So you saw for a few seconds ago that I put 50% for completeness of task 3. Let me go back to details. There is no driving task anymore. Why? If I put now here back 0, I will see here that task 2 is back driving task. If I put 50% or 1%, no matter, percentage of completeness should be greater than 0, then when I hit enter, you will see the driving task disappears. Why? Yes, task 2 was driving task because according to its finish date, start date of task 3 is determined. But since I put 50% complete, no matter what will happen with task 1 and task 2, start date of these task will not move. Let me put that this is not 1 day duration, but 5. Let me say that this is 6 days duration. You will see that start date, end date of those two tasks is changed, but start date of this task is not changed. So let's back to timeline, let's go back to scroll to tasks, and you will see that yes, it doesn't make a sense. This task 1 and task 2 are supposed to finish before task 3 will start. And why is that happening? Because I put some percentage of completeness to task 3 before those two tasks were finished, And because of that, task 3 is here like frozen. Okay? When you say to Microsoft Project, this task is started, it means that it has been started as it was supposed to start on this date. And since those two tasks are moved and this task has been started, it doesn't make a sense that its start dates move forward. And once again, let me finish this video with one notice. Suppose now we had this situation, okay? At the first, 1, 2. Let's say that you finish this to 50%. And let's say that today is 26th, and you say I am finished 50%, but I didn't start with those. And I ask someone who is supposed to work on task 1 and task 2, what's going on? And that person tells me that he or she will need 5 and 6 days here. So these tasks are going to last longer and they are going to be finished later, but this task has already been started, so it doesn't make any sense for that task to be moved forward. And that is why we don't have any driving task for this task anymore. Thank you for your attention. Have a nice day.